Oh, Bowers does well. Intercepted the pass, then skips away from Lewis Mayo. It's still Sean Bowers. Bowers with a driven effort. It takes a deflection. Celtic get their third. The effort doesn't look as if it's going to trouble Kieran Wright. It spins off Aidan Wilson and goes beyond Kieran Wright.
Sean Bowers' charging run and deflected finish early in the second half put the Celts completely in charge. The well-worked counter-attack down the right saw fullback Bowers intercept a Rangers attack on the flank and burst forward over the halfway line with space ahead. The backtracking Rangers defence eventually got within range for the tackle, but the Hoops youngster showed excellent composure to get the shot away, which deflected off the sliding challenge of a defender and bounced over right in the goal.